Legendary sports broadcaster Craig Sager has died at the age of 65 after a battle with leukemia. Sager, recognized for his colorful jackets, had been a staple on the NBA sidelines for decades. In July, he was awarded the Jimmy V Award at the ESPYs for his courage and perseverance. Sager was a longtime employee of Turner Sports, and they took to Twitter today, writing, "We will forever be Sager strong."